Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to make a Windows 10 bootable disk. First of all, you need to do is that insert your Windows 7 DVD in your CD drive, and if you have a ISO image, or then mount it using softwares like WinMount or Ultra ISO. Okay, I have mounted my ISO image on the CD drive Z drive. Okay, next thing you have to do is to open your Nero burning room. Here a new menu appears, and in this menu select DVD and scroll it down. You will see option DVD room boot. Click on it, and here in the boot menu it will ask for an image file. Browse it and locate for a file name etfs boot, which is in your DVD, Windows 7 DVD. Open it in the boot folder. Do it all files. Okay, here it is, etfs boot. Select it, and in the kind of emulation, do it no emulation, and number of loaded sectors, do it to 8. Okay, and there are various options like labeling your disk, and in the burn option, right, finalize this so that no further data can be added. And here are the speed, rating speed. I would recommend that try to write speed lower than your maximum, like 12x, 8x, 6x. Okay, I'm doing it 12x. Okay, click on new. A new window appears, and then next thing you have to do is to open a CD drive, select all files, and just drop them in your this window. It will take a while to add your files. Okay, here is an error. This is that if the file is 2 GB, then it cannot be stored in ISO file. So you have to do is to just cancel this process and click on a new tab over here, and a new the same menu appears, and just scroll more scroll down and look for a DVD ROM UDF. Click on it and new. When a new window opens like the previous one, naming UDF sign up. Okay, the you have to do is just select the same files and drop in this new window, and here will be no problem in adding files more than 2 GB. Okay, it will gonna take a while, so I'm gonna skip this step. I have done already, so I'll show you. It will look like this. The next thing you have to do is select all files and just drop these items in the your first menu you have opened. Okay, now it is done. Just click on the burn now. Here will start burning. Okay, so it's done. It is bootable. Thank you.